Hey guys, I'm back.
Yeah.
No, there's not really much right now.
I have to, like, fold my clothes.
But I was playing some Need for Speed and whatever. Oh yeah, here. Set up. Show you the setup. See, there's the TV, the PlayStation, the mini fridge, there's the games, and then just pull it. You don't even see that it's there. It's pretty cool. Also, I guess my sister was able to put Snapchat filters on every single one of them except this guy. So, probably just draw around them. Because, yeah. I don't know. Okay. Yeah, well, not really doing much right now. I think I'm gonna, like, go eat some of the leftovers from, like, the past couple days. So, see you in a bit.
Hey guys, I'm back. I'm kinda slept all day.
There's a kitty.
There's one of the kitties. I'll show you the other one in a little bit. But yeah, that's one of them. She's so fluffy. Her name is Chloe. She likes me. The other one likes me too. But we think she's in heat. So she's kinda a bitch at some times. Yeah. How are your guys' day been or whatever, you know? I'm just bored. I actually slept. I slept for like 7 hours, I guess. Which is crazy. Which means I fell asleep at 2. All around there. So, I'll see you in a bit. Guys, I'm back. This is the other cat. Her name is Truffles. This is my setup. I'm playing Need for Speed now. But yeah. Truffles! Hey. Say hello. Say hello to all the followers or subscribers or whatever you call them. But yeah, hey. Hey, Truffles. Say hi. Okay. Well, that's Truffles for you. She's kind of silent and moody at the moment, but she just tried to take my hand off earlier, so I was like, ah. Yeah, so, see you in a bit. Guys, I'm back. So I'm playing GTA right now. I jumped off a skyscraper and landed in the fountain. It's crazy. Yeah. So I'll probably see you guys in a bit. Mind my broken glasses, they're all crazy and whatever, so. Don't really look that good right now. Yeah. Yeah, well, see you later. Hey guys, I'm back. It's getting late. I'm not really tired, but I'm gonna end the vlog for today, right now. So, see you tomorrow.